At least at that.
Rapport, how are you feeling?
No.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Matt Jaimez from Stockton, California. I'm 10-0 as a pro.
What weight class?
130.
130? Yeah. Very interesting weight class. Very deep. What did you think of Gervonta Davis' knockout of 130? That's your weight class.
That was crazy. It was crazy. I didn't expect that. You know.
Who were you going for?
Santa Cruz. I was going for Santa Cruz.
He's a great kid.
Yeah. But Tank's strong, man. You saw it. It's crazy.
Okay. Teofimo Lopez, Gervonta Davis. What do you think?
Oh, I don't know. After seeing Teofimo, I feel like he's in there with one of the best, you know, pure boxers in the world right now. So I think I pick Teofimo.
What about Tank and Ryan Garcia?
I think Tank be too strong, maybe.
Obviously, Stockton is known for Nate Diaz and Nick Diaz. Have you ever met them?
Yeah. No, I never met them. No.
But they're really famous worldwide for putting the 209 on the map.
Yeah.
When you say Stockton, how many people ask you, do you know Nick? Do you know Nate?
Oh, all the time. That's what
they're representing the city.
Yeah, everybody. He beat McGregor. You know, one of the best in the UFC. So it's like, you know, that's.
You should have been pound for pound right there. I always said that. If you beat the pound for pound, like Teofimo, you beat pound for pound, became pound for pound. Nate Diaz beat the pound for pound ranked number one. It automatically makes him pound for pound.
I appreciate you wearing the hat. You got the hat on.
They don't know. We're representing. Reporting.
So,
obviously, Gabe Flores is from Stockton.
Uh-huh.
And he's beefing. They have beef right now and defensive to Gabe Flores. What happens if they fight?
I have no idea.
The fans are the winners.
I have no idea. I got no comment on that. I'm cool with both of them. So it's whatever. That's between them.
Tell everybody where to follow you.
On Instagram at Manuel Jaimez B.
Okay, Manuel. Mike Tyson, Roy Jones. Who you got?
Ooh, I'll take Tyson.
Why?
Roy Jones. I feel like, you know, they're both older, but I feel like Roy Jones was real good at, you know, like moving and stuff, and he slowed down at that. But I feel like Mike Tyson can still kind of keep his pressure on.
You're 10-0. Is there anyone you want to fight? Anyone you want to call out?
Right now, I'm just focused on my next fight. We're going for WBC youth title.
Hopefully, you get it.
I'm just focused on that. We'll see what happens after.
Okay, Redcatch and Broner, who wins?
I don't know too much about Redcatch.
Okay,
that's gonna happen.
Hopefully, January. Hopefully, I just want to see Broner fight. How about our last one? Danny Garcia, Errol Spence.
I'll take Spence on that one.
All right, there you have it. All the way from Stockton to 209. Reporting.